actual. Julius, he will be 7 years by November this year. He will be 7 years. We are living in the uphill. Julius was registered in a school which is being run by Roman Catholic. That day, the vehicle was taking Julius coming to home. They had to drop him down there so that he can climb and come home. By the time when Julius reached home, he was very tired and he could not stand alone. With that sign, I felt that there is something with this girl. Now, by the time when I was taking off his uniform, it's when I see on the left here, the heartbeat is so fast, such a which is not normal.
Children from these countries is giving me so much. These kids, if we weren't there, would have died.
How are the kids?
They're fine.
Good, they're doing well.
Hello, Julius. Milal? Emilia?
Hey, Bumi!
Yeah, this was very interesting mitral valve anatomy.
Hello, young man. How are you? My name is Julius. You are Julius?
All right, young man. Can feel the. It's so loud, you hear it everywhere. So I don't know if this is a separate murmur or it's the same murmur that you. It is all over. That's what is okay. Go to the pulmonary. Oh, not terrific. So when I go more anteriorly, I get more mitral insufficiency. Now the stenosis is severe. I don't know. We'll have to discuss what to do with him. It's the surgeon. I have to show him the pictures and we'll discuss. Oh, baby Hamoud, lie straight. I'm doing great. Why, Father? Father. Leaving him with this is very dangerous anyway. So we don't have a good solution for this child. Right, maybe the child can wait outside?
Instead of coming here, Job has been there for a while.
Bye. from what I see, I think that I'm almost so sure that the surgeon cannot repair this.
Yeah.
This is not repairable, most probably.
Yeah.
And then the only solution is to take all this valve away and to put an artificial valve. But artificial valve in a 4 year old, a 6 year old boy is a very big problem. I'll show the surgeon and we'll discuss together. I'm not sure we can help his child, I'm not sure. We'll think about it again. Not here in Tanzania, he cannot be operated. If we think that we can really help him, we will try to bring him over to Israel.
Is a
very sick
kid. Yes, okay.
Decisions on people's life is a very difficult dilemma. The fact that you have to play God and to choose, and you cannot treat everybody that needs treatment, is a big burden. It puts you under a lot of pressure. I think every human being that was born deserves to live. Julius, come over. Come. How are you? You're tired? Good that you came.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Yes, great. How are you, sir?
Come. Come inside. Okay.